Welcome to WebStylePress. Flexbox is best thing that you can use instead of CSS floats. Now we use Flexbox a lot while creating UI interfaces. Flexbox positions are tricky though. Flexbox properties like align center and justify content behave different for Flexbox raw and Flexbox column. Let's have a Flexbox raw and a column. And styles for this document are these. We have flex raw, and inside it we have flex column. Flex raw is using display flex, and flex call is using display flex. For flexbox column, I have used height 400 pixels for demonstration purpose. Display flex makes an element flexbox. I often find myself changing flexbox properties in code editor and see results again and again to have look and feel that I desire. But there's a better way. You can play around with Flexbox properties visually inside web browser using built-in tool called Flexbox Editor. This is output for our HTML document with a simple text. Right click, inspect, flex raw, flex column. See this flex sign for HTML element, and then this grid icon in styles panel. After you use display flex in CSS for an HTML element, in inspector click add flexbox element. Then in styles panel, in front of display flex CSS property, you can notice a grid icon. Click that icon and you can visually change position of elements inside Flexbox raw and column. As easy as that. If I select Flexbox raw and click Flexbox editor icon, I can play around with Flexbox properties for raw and visually see it in browser. And if I select Flexbox column and click Flexbox editor icon, I can play around with Flexbox properties for column and visually see it in browser. By using this, you can avoid guessing and visually style Flexbox contents. This technique helps me accurately style CSS Flexbox and saves time. I hope you like this technique. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.